Investigators looking for the cause after flames wrecked a home in Lackawanna County. Crews were called to the place on Brook Valley Road in Fell Township near Carbondale around 11 last night for reports of flames shooting from the home. Firefighters from Susquehanna and Lackawanna counties helped put the fire out. Officials at the scene tell us the home was being torn down after another fire damaged it last year. A state police fire marshal trying to determine what led to the flames here in Lackawanna County.